I'm Gabriel from MODA Mag TV. And yeah, basically we're just here to interview you today. So I just want to find out what inspired your latest collection.
Well, the collection is inspired by my work, the watch myself, and Couture. Couture is really important.
So is that the usual themes that you walk around?
Yeah, my work around. My Couture is really personal Couture. In terms of it's not, I don't change every season theme, but it's progressive work, it's evolution. Really experience, enjoy.
Okay. So what can we expect to see from the show?
I really love Singapore because for me it's really bridge between a lot of different culture. And I come here because I love Asia. And Singapore for me it's really important place in Asia. Because it's really, it's one of the most, the first place where the Occidental coming. And it's more Occidental than others in currents. And at the same time, the soul is granted. And for me, it's really important.
So, I heard that you actually designed these lamps.
The lamp, this one, yeah.
So, can you just explain to us what you do other than?
Because my couture is really architectural, so it's more than fashion, it's really design, and all my work is around design. I design objects.
So is there any inspiration for these?
It's the same of the clothes. The clothes you see tomorrow is the same. The lamp, you know this lamp moving. It's really important.
What is it made of?
It's made in Venice, the glass is in Venice. Made in Venice, so, and the metallic part is printed by the clock.
So, how do you see fashion progress in the future? Like, what do you see in the future?
I see a very, very important place in fashion. As you know, the Asia found identity. Is the most important.
You live in the West. So like, what is the difference between the two cultures?
You know, I live in the East and I live in the West. I come to the East because it's really I love. I bring with me what I like and come back with my vision. This is my way, this is my mission. For me it's really mission.
So you take things that you really love.
Yeah.
Bring it back. It is rising.
Yeah.
So, what do you do out of fashion when you're not like working?
I love visit museum, and I have a collection of plants, specific plants. A plant growing in extreme conditions, in a desert or without water. It's the most beautiful plant because they make one flower for a year when you're waiting.
Oh, so the whole process is...
Yeah.
So is that like sort of like your work? It really looks like a
work. You know, my work is really emotional, I tell you before.
Yeah.
I really try to find in each field the same way, emotional.
So, oh yeah, do you have any inspiring words for like young designers or interviewers around?
Yeah, the most important thing in our world is the instruction, is the information. We need to be informed. Without information, we don't exist.
So like, how would you tell them to do better?
To understand the world of fashion, to understand the customer. Of the old fashion. Why the old fashion? Because you know the fashion becomes custom when it represents the era. And it is, you need to understand this. It's more cultural way, it's more scientific, but it's still important. Why laughing?
Yeah,
part of a trip, part of Europe, or your what you have inside. And for me, this is the most important part of the fashion. We understand immediately when you see a person why you have a cross on the belt. It's really important. Why there? And why dress in black? Why have this? It's really, really important. And it helps. What do we have in the front of us?
So it's like an expression of our identity.
Yeah, communication.
Yeah.
It's important. You know, my dress is a conversation piece. You know, it's really important because every time when I dress a lady and client, the day after called me and said, wow, I have a lot of success. Everybody come to me and ask me, what is this? Or touch me. And this is the start point to conversation. You know, the dress becomes instrument.
Because
especially now, like the internet, yeah. Everyone just stops talking.
So have you dressed any
like just celebrity? Yeah, I dress celebrity and I dress simple person. I dress the people like show what they have inside. The strong women.
Yeah. So who would you like to design for? Someone that you have not designed.
Happy people. You know, when you are happy inside, you dress and you are beautiful.
Good philosophy. Yeah, but thank you so much. Why?
Because I'm waiting 1 hour.
Oh, no.
No, you come tomorrow to the show?
Yes, I hope so.
Please.
My pleasure. My pleasure is your pleasure. Thank you so much.